guys, I've not posted in a long time. Good job. Yeah, good job, me. That was lit. Yeah. Okay. I am not at my house right now, so you can see that. Okay. He just made these. He just made these. They're like little things, and they have the pocket on the inside. But we have a little guest.
What do you do? Hey, don't forget to go subscribe to me. Be in the link down below.
God dang. That was the biggest crunch I ever heard.
Now, I made these.
Yeah. And yeah. Congrats to this little man's.
Why
did
it do that?
It hit the fan. Why is there a fan in the kitchen?
Because it's hot.
Because I'm in here.
Oh my god, but you really
had
to say that.
I don't eat the rest. It's just like chickens. I just don't eat the... There's water in here.
Yeah.
I gotta there should be a hole in each one, so...
Maybe not like a hole in each one, but like...
Some.
Yeah, that's... Oh my god. Oh. This one is a little like...
This May video made me short, so we may get something else to eat, right? You're kidding me, right? It just crept all the way down. Jelly food, hey god.
Oh my god, this would be good for jellyfish. You just let it like freeze and then find a good one and just fill it with either jelly or like any like other stuff. Yeah, and it'd be cold.
We can do jelly fruits out of this.
Cool.
Guys, tell them I'm about to do a jelly fruit. Quick jelly fruit video for y'all. Jelly freaking fruit, guys. If I can get it.
Be careful.
Ready?
Ready? Quick little jelly fruit sesh.
Quick little jelly fruit. Let's just get this
nice. He's using a grocery bag.
A grocery bag because we have no plastic bags, but it still works because I've done this before. I'm gonna put a little bit more. All right.
Whoa, I got it. Oh my God, that was just a plate.
Now, a little jelly fruit session for
Ariana Grande right now. Oh,
bro,
that's
here we go. Here we go. Did it just squirt on you? A little bit? Are you ready?
It's pee.
It's pee.
It's chill dog.
Bring the camera over here.
Ain't doing it over there. That one would happen.
Oh,
where did it
all
out?
Never mind. All right, guys.
I want this one right here, but it's not. Please, I can get it out. This one's like a perfect one.
Ah! You squirt, Mom.
Yo. What is this? Oh my god.
Ooh. Okay.
Tutorial on how to make these. Just put water in. And just like.
Yeah, Tom.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, so, you put water in them, put it in your freezer for like at least 30 minutes, and then come back for them, and then boom, that's it. Really simple steps. I love getting the water out of them. You feel anything?
Can you help? Oh my god, I got it. Let's go. Yo! Yo, that one, this one is lit. Look. How's it lit? I know. I'm gonna fill it up with water.
Oh, it broke.
Well, sir.
Okay, ready, girl? One up. You think I was getting a bite? Get a bite.
Oh my god, it's leaking. It's, how does an ice cube leak? What? Oh, I see how. Hey, Poppy.
Guys.
It's warm water, it's just melting through it.
Oh yeah. All right, this is okay. All right. That's all of them.
Hey, bye-bye. Hey, bye-bye. We might get something else to eat, though. We might just finish this off with a vlog. It's like...
We've only been recording for 6 minutes, bro.
It's like freaking shit.
Oh my god, that's like glass.
See, Poppy.
All
right, guys.
That's like glass. All
right, you guys ready?
I found a glass pane.
Ready for freaking
vlog. I just dropped a glass pane on the floor.
Let's just do a vlog.
No, that's not a
vlog. Oh my god, look.
I'm gonna go ahead and go play.
Okay, oh god, it's so slippery. So, filled up with water. Okay.
I'm gonna put more in. I'm gonna put more in the freezer.
Okay, we're gonna have to come back in like 30 minutes. Okay, we might just turn this into a vlog now, so. What are you doing? Bro, I can't. What are you doing? What are you doing?
It's so loud.
It's so loud. Wait, let me do it. Let me do it.
Here, I'm gonna blow into it and then. Just keep it. Just blow into this. Go
like. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Isn't it so loud? It's loud, isn't
it? It's so loud, bro.
Ready?
Oh! I'm over here dying. Shiz, bro.
All right, vlog time?
Yeah.
Yo, what you got?
Now, so today, guys, we're going to
this is what happens when you drag your little friends into this type of game. Shots fired. I'm down.
We need help. Man down. And then 1,000 police cars come.
Here. They're coming.
Don't end up like your little friend here.
And then the cops. No, you're another cop. You just pretend I'm aiming at you.
So put your hands up, sir.
just say, pass the gun over.
Just say it.
Sign it.
Hit the camera. And then you put me in
the frame of the camera.
What?
Into the frame of the camera. Imagine.
Now just pretend you put your arm, you try to arrest me. You arrest me. I mean, you arrest me.
Put that on.
This is the police van in the back.
Where'd I go?
Yeah, that's the bag. Ouch. Oh, that's your fault.
God. You didn't mean it. Just pretend I forgot I had a pick lock. And just pretend you didn't know. I'm just pick locking yourself out.
Oh,
and just pretend I sneaked your gun.
Been a long day.
Just pretend I was trying to open up the back doors. You say, shut it up back there.
Shut it up back there.
And then I came knocking on you and said, oh my God. And then I opened the doors.
What do you want?
Put your hands!
And then I closed the door again. Like right as you shot, I closed the door again.
You say, Morgan, just pull over. You say that. Say it, just say it.
Morgan, pull over. What? I was about to say Morgan Freeman. Pull over.
And then you guys opened the back and I was gone. And then you see like a freaking pole up. And then that's how I said it. And then, just pretend I got in the truck and started driving away.
No. At least we got handcuffs back. That's good.
And then shots fired at an Apple Market store near Watonga.
Okay, moving in.
Heads! Drop it!
Hey!
Drop
it! Hey! Hey!
I will kill you! And then there's another call coming in. She's the dead body.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, you're good. Alright. Let me do something real quick.
Crap, there's a lot of cops out there. Oh, here comes one right now. Are you coming?
There we go. Got my handcuffs. Down on the ground. Now. Doesn't mean anything. Okay, no, wait. Pretend this is on. And before he killed me, I went. Don't do it.
Don't you do it. And just pretend I grabbed the gun. And then we started fighting for it. No, just pretend we started fighting for this gun, okay?
Okay. Before you can even do anything.
Next person. And then you woke up and then shots fired.
Man, shots fired! I dare all you to come.
3 men down. 25,000.
Boom, boom!
He shot me right in the stomach.
You're under arrest.
And I died. And then I had a cousin that was really good at this. And then he comes up behind you, choking you out.
Kenny, just pretend I popped your neck. I cracked your neck.
See if he has any bullets.
Just pretend I shot your thing, and then it wasn't working anymore. And then now you're the captain.
You're the captain, right? You wanna go?
No, just pretend. Just pretend we started fighting. You say, I don't need this.
You say, well, I don't need this either. Say that.
Yeah. Just throw it.
No, I like this.
But then we start fighting.
Down on ground, you're under arrest. You're
I can't do it. I'm too strong.
Onto the hood of the roof. And I broke in. And I ran out to the back door. Boom. Down. On the ground now. You already have your hands up. On your knees. On your stomach. Now. On your stomach. On your stomach.
You would really kill me, Sydney. Just pretend I was actually innocent and I didn't do anything. Just pretend, okay?
I would.
Facts. And then it was like a costume. Oh, that person that you grabbed, and the real person comes up behind you.
Just pretend you're aiming at him.
Buddy. Hi there, Chief.
I wouldn't do that for you.
And if it didn't even got knocked out. Boom.
Get down.
That's the last time
the chief was ever told.
Can I?
It's been like 25 minutes.
Yeah. Just pretend I knocked you out with your own camera.
What's this?
Jump now.
Now, I took medicine before I even came and knocked you out, so I can't die. I can't die, buddy.
I wouldn't try. I wouldn't try! I wouldn't try.
I wouldn't try, because I can't die.